after voting. My statement is that I'm satisfied with the conduct of the elections now. There is that constitutional mandate to the Commission on Elections to conduct a fair and honest elections. So far, I have not received any report about cheating and violence, maybe in some other areas, but not big enough to make a dent in the integrity of the elections now. I do not want to be presumptuous. I remain hopeful only that I will prevail.